Key learning objectives for Chapter 1. Understand the concept of a business model. Learn how to analyze three components of a business model: strategy, capabilities, and value through a business model audit. Understand the different ways that business models can evolve and recognize potential drivers of business model evolution. It begins with a short overview that provides the definition of a business model, and then identifies an approach for conducting a business model audit. A business model, whether it is for a public traded company, a new venture, a government agency, or an educational institution, forms the foundation for how executives make decisions about opportunities to pursue, businesses to launch or buy, activities to perform, talent to hire, and ways to organize to deliver values to stakeholders. So a business model defines how an organization interacts with its environment to define a unique strategy, attract resources, and build the capabilities required to execute the strategy and create values for all stakeholders. Analyze business model involves analyzing strategy, analyzing capabilities, and analyzing value created for all stakeholders. Strategy is a series of choices that determine the opportunities you pursue and the market potential of those opportunities. Once strategic positioning and direction have been defined and strategic goals have been set, the next step is to assemble the resources and build the capabilities required to achieve those goals. Capabilities enable a company to execute current strategy while also providing a platform for future growth. They define the resources needed to execute strategy and, in so doing, define the cost model of an organization. Capabilities also define the assets of a firm and efficiency with which those assets are used. So the final component is to identify value delivered to all stakeholders. The value created for all stakeholders, i.e. return on equity, ROE, can be illustrated by analyzing the interactions of financial metrics, i.e. profit margin times asset efficiency times leverage. The Dubon's formula created by financial analyst at EI, Dubon de Nemours and Company in the 1920s. This formula can be used by executives for sound business decisions. Building a successful business is a journey, not a destination. As such, business models, like the business they represent, don't stay static. Instead, they evolve over time as executives exploit opportunities, respond to threats, and build capabilities. Businesses can market existing product or new product targeting on existing market or new market. So there are four approaches to evolve a business model. First, enhance. Incremental improvement of an existing strategy or capability. Second, expand. Launch new product categories, enter new markets, or expand capabilities. Third, explore. Launch new businesses and build new capabilities. Fourth, exit. Exit a product or market or outsource a capability. To assess the impact of IT on business model alignment, one can assess the following analysis. 1. Can IT be used to drive revenue growth? 2. Can IT be used to drive asset efficiency? 3. Can IT be used to drive cost saving? 4. What role does IT play in driving investors' confidence? And finally, as a whole, the fifth one, can IT create a virtuous cycle of innovation, productivity, and increasing returns? IT has a strong impact and plays an important role on industry structure and relationships. Over time, we have seen companies move into the upper right corner, as illustrated in the diagram, where corporations exercise competency-based strategy by building community with numerous partners. For instance, the movement of the third-party logistic company to deliver products, services to their customers.